I'm on a mission to resurrect a one-of-a-kind World War II machine gun known as the Stinger.
Can't believe I actually have my hands on one of these.
It's a Frankenstein's monster, stitched together by U.S. Marines from three different weapons.
Oh my God!